Be eating this on the bullet train ride home.